hopefully for South Carolina. He's back this year. It does not look good the way he laid on the ground on the stretcher family. Yeah. They're calling it a left knee sprain until they get more results, but that doesn't look like a sprain, unfortunately.